Hello guys, this is Geoffrey Lorient, One Team Ambassador from Jalgeris. And today, in the new episode of Life Skill, we're going to talk about self-confidence. Self-confidence is important because if you don't trust yourself, you raise, lower your expectation level and you just don't reach the maximum of yourself and of the goals you could have reached with self-confidence. I think my self-motivation came from my childhood, my family, just helped me and trust in the fact that I could reach my goals, and this gave me a lot of self-confidence for future. My advice to you is to take care more of the daily goals, slowly, than on the main goal, because it's a journey. You have to go through a lot of different steps. To don't let people around you judge you too much. It has to be constructive. That will have been my advice to you guys. I think I have a good self-confidence. As I mentioned before, I'm just trying to focus on what I have to do every day, on the court, out of the court, to make my life easier and to be proud of myself. I think it's very important, and this should be the goal. What about you? Are you self-confident?
We are all one team.